can clear the Seymour micropanel memory from the setup menu. Hold down the F1 and the F5 keys at the same time for 3 seconds. It'll bring up the system setup menu. Now, we can't do that with our mouse, of course, but in a simulator, you just right-click and say Go to System Setup Menu. It does the same thing as pressing F1 and F5. Once in the Setup Menu, just choose Settings, Clear User Memory. If you're sure you want to do it, press F5, and your memory is now clear. Now, you have the ability to totally wipe the contents of the panel. This is especially helpful if you want to transfer the panel to another project or another person. Be careful, this erases any project you may have, so please make sure you have it backed up before you erase the project memory. Well, that's all there is to clearing system memory. Be sure to check out the other videos in this series. And as always, please send us any topics you would like to see covered, or any other comments for that matter. We appreciate the feedback.